Everybody seems to be panicking too much about what's happening in Rangers, and obviously social media's got us finished already and they've not even started. But I totally disagree. I think Mr. Clement is a lot cleverer than people think he is. I think he's got something up his sleeve to come out with. And I don't believe for one minute that Tavernier will believe in Rangers. I don't believe Goldson will believe in Rangers.
What's that something you think Philippe Clement's got up his sleeve, George?
There'll be other players coming into Rangers. I think there'll be players with experience before the window's closed. And I don't think Rangers are in panic for money, which everybody seems to be putting across.
That has come from Philippe Clement, though, in terms of he said Rangers need to sell before they can buy.
All of this has come from Philippe Clement. More or less, I mean, George, his remarks in the Netherlands 10 or 12 days ago, this is what has sent the Rangers fans on social media into a tiz, if you like. He has said, as Andrew said, Rangers need to sell before they can buy. He has said every player, and that includes Tavernier and Goldson and Cantwell and whoever else you like to say, everyone else is for sale, with the exception of Jack Butland. He has said he doesn't think the squad, as it stands today, is capable of competing in the Champions League. These are all, this isn't my opinion, this isn't Andrew's opinion, this is the opinion of the Rangers manager.
As a long-life Rangers fan, I totally disagree with it. You know, and I think basically my opinion of it is everybody's reading too much into what is happening off field at the moment. And I know everybody's saying about Clement saying this and saying that, but believe me, there's more to come than every fan and everybody thinks. Don't be fooled by what you're hearing.
So Rangers fans shouldn't be, what you say, fooled by what Philippe Clement is saying? Are you not believing what he's saying then? Is he playing mind games?
No. Not one word there, I believe. And as far as I'm concerned, when the season starts, everybody will find out how clever this man really is.
Do you think this is some kind of double bluff? He's saying this to lull people into a false sense of security, if you like?
Yes, I do. 100%. I do. Because he knows what the way the other side of the city thinks and the other side of the city works. He's not a foolish man. And he's quite clever in what he's doing as well, bringing young players in. And believe me, he'll keep the players to give the experience to the younger players. And he'll be ready for the season starting.